Oh my god.
That's a catfish, isn't it?
Yes, it bites you.
He looks like a shark.
He's staring like right at us.
Uh-huh.
Let's go.
Oh my god.
Let's go to the actual
aquarium. Wait up, dude.
Thank you.
smell.
Thank you. Michael Jordan about him. He stood as a world record for more than 80 years.
Spending time hunting sheds in the spring will make anyone a better hunter. And you never know what you'll find in those woods. Some of the biggest antlers ever recorded came from found sheds. Like that knife-handled buck over there. They were found way back in the 60s and measure an amazing 236.8 typical points. It would have been a world record. Or the 334 non-typical Minnesota monarch. Surely the most impressive set of match sets ever found.
Thank you. blue.